I have no place in the world.
Our family was never real, so there's nothing to hold on to. We're moving on.
In my heart, I am a simple man. And I think that for a couple of deep undercover Russian agents, I think we did really great as parents, huh?
Yes, we had our orders and we played our roles to perfection. Who cares?
Your ledger is dripping. It's gushing red, and you think saving a man no more virtuous than yourself will change anything? This is the basest sentimentality. This is a child of prayer.
Family. Turns out I got two.
You're a spy. You're a soldier. Now you know what's waiting to move.
This is monsters and magic and nothing that we're ever
dreaming. You run away to fight in the wrong war. The real war was for peace.
The animus. The last 5 years I've been trying to do one thing, get to right here. That's all it's been about, bringing everybody back.
Natasha, daughter of Ivan.
Clint, where's Ned?
Who are you?
Consider me a guide to you and to all who seek the Soul Stone.
You tell us where it is, then we'll be on our way.
Told me.
Stone's down there.
For one of you.
Tell me, how did you keep your heart?
I used to have nothing. And then I got this. Pain only makes us stronger. Didn't you tell us that? This job. Where you taught me kept me alive.
In order to take the stone, you must lose that which you love. An everlasting exchange.
His family.
A soul